We're used to working with each other and we know the kind of formula for what makes Celtic music work, but with the Americans coming in and giving a very different feel and mood to how we would treat a Gaelic song, and that's all part of, you know, what makes music interesting and exciting.
Is it? I came here with the idea that